Morning guys, welcome back. So guys, we're back at North Pier. I'm kind of rushing guys because it's high tide approximately 6. It's now approximately 5 to 6. So let's have a go this morning guys. Beautiful morning guys, it's not too cold. Let's hope we get something this morning. So I'm gonna walk to the first pole in the water that you can see. It's a beacon. So stay with us guys. So it goes this morning, no wind. Actually a beautiful morning. So there's one person that's fishing there, guys. I think that's Richard. Oh, watch this. Small chase here this morning. That's a good indication, guys. So I'm gonna let this camera run. I'm hoping to see some splashes and chases. So stay with us guys, let's see how it goes this morning. I want to put a bait out this morning and throw a bit of soft plastics, probably a spoon. Beautiful guys, a few boats leaving out to the deep. So guys, I'm going to put a bait out. So I'm not fishing heavy this morning guys, a little 2 ounce. Put a bait on the hook. Just going to find a place where we can wedge a rod stand. And I think we're good to go guys. Thank you. So guys, I just want to check this bait. I think this reel needs a little more oil, guys. So guys, that's the Fishing Addicts boat going out, Mo and Lionel. Yeah. So we it's amazing.
I've learned a lot from him in my spinning days. I mean, I've been spinning for 3 years. And I remember standing when I first met him, we were in June all those years ago. And he was standing next to me. And I knew who he was. And I was fishing with a little 7 foot with mono and I was trying to drop shot. And you could see I was getting frustrated. Because every time he casts, you know, I get only half the distance because I was fishing with mono. And eventually he's like, hey. He says, can I help you out? I said, please, you know, I'm new to this whole thing. He says, the first thing, you get rid of your mono. He says, you can't cross these light jiggers at the moment. So I listened and he said, get mono, get fluoro, grub bug, have a good lead. And I wasn't even fishing lead, I was fishing mono straight onto the lures. You know, they were tight, they weren't loose. Slowly but surely, I changed the rigs around, ran, got instantly my catch rate started. And then I caught my very first fish, was a girdle, but it was a fish, and I was thrilled that I actually caught a fish in the river. And then slowly but surely, and that was 3 years ago, and I've just, since then I've caught probably more fish in the rivers in 3 years than I've caught in painting tables. Yeah, that's why I say I was a very, really tough bait.
So guys, there's just three people fishing on this pier this morning. I've got a bait out. There's a bait out on the other side to the left of me. We're throwing a few spoons and lures. Seem to be nothing on the surface here, guys. There's no chasers. The water will start running out just now. So guys, I'm going to walk to the entrance to the pier, the security. Want to have a look there quickly, guys. So there's three people fishing this morning, and no one's had a bite. Everything was very, very quiet. Yesterday, I believe it was a nice cob. So this morning is nothing, guys. So we'll have a look there, guys, and let you know what's going on. Let's just watch this car carrier leave the port. Guys, it's not a quietish morning. Just watch this boat come in. So once again, guys, thanks for watching. Take care, guys. Cheers.